What is up, YouTube? Brandon Randy here, and today, yes, I know I had to talk really fast. This is the demo of the screen recorder. So yeah, I just want to point it out that this chica right there, it replaces the old chica. And then we have JJ there, and then we have Golden Freddy here. They're all obviously toy animatronics, but what I wanted to point out is since it replaced old chica, then this must have been how she looked before she was, old chica from Five Nights at Freddy's 2. This is her before she was old. So I'm guessing that this is hinting toward the next game or next thing about Five Nights at Freddy's. Other than the update to 4, I think the next thing will be a couple years before Five Nights at Freddy's 2 takes place, because the old animatronic wouldn't exactly be old. Because you see, we still have Toy Chica there, but we also have this Chica, which really, 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 really looks like the that Chica really does. And as you can tell, her arm is broken off. You see the wires right there. So yeah, this looks like they're just going to remake all of the, this is really what they're going to remake all of the, they just have all the animatronics from Five Nights at Freddy's 2 in different forms. So that's all really much I have to say. I'll go more in depth about this later. And as you can see, this endoskeleton matches her and him. So yeah, this just, I have a little bit of time to say this, so yeah, I'm really rushing, so I'll go more in depth later. Peace.